This question belongs to Computer Organization subject and was asked in GATE CSE 2023. So the question states, a keyboard connected to a computer. So we have a computer and a keyboard connected to the computer. Is used at a rate of 1 keystroke per second. So in 1 second, we are having 1 keystroke. Okay. The computer system pulls the keyboard every 10 milliseconds. So computer is asking the keyboard every 10 milliseconds and keyboard stroke is there 1 per second. Okay. To check for a keystroke and consumes 100 microseconds for each pull. And for each pull, 100 microseconds is consumed. Okay. It is determined that after polling data key is pressed, the system consumes an additional of 200 microseconds. 200 microseconds is the processing time. And this is the polling time. Okay. Let T1 denote the fraction of time spent in polling and processing a keystroke. Okay. So let us take a default time of 1 second. So what happens in the entire 1 second? So in as we are having one poll in 10 milliseconds, which means one poll in 10 into 10 to the power minus 3 seconds, which means one poll in 10 to the power minus 2 seconds. So in 1 second, how many polls will be there? There will be 1 by 10 to the power minus 2 polls, which is equals to 100 polls. So what will be the total polling time? One polling time, we have 100 polls and each poll has 100 microsecond polling time. So we will have 10 to the power minus 2 seconds, or we can write 10 milliseconds is the total polling time. Okay. And what will be the processing time? Processing time in the entire this 1 second, only one processing time will be there, as only one keystroke will be there. So it will be equal to 200 microsecond, or we can say 200 into 10 to the power minus 6 seconds, or we can say 0.2 milliseconds. So what is the total time? Total time is 10 plus 0.2. So we can say T1 equals to polling time, poll time plus processing time, which is equals to 10 plus 0.2, which is equals to 10.2 millisecond. Okay. Now let us consider the second scenario. So in second scenario, what happens is, in an alternative implementation, the system uses interrupts instead of polling. So we are using interrupts. An interrupt is raised for every keystroke. So we do not have a polling time. Polling time is not there. We have processing time, but for each second an interrupt will be raised by the keyboard to the CPU, and for each interrupt we have interrupt service routine. It takes a total of 1 millisecond for servicing the interrupt. So for processing this interrupt we have 1 millisecond, and processing a keystroke. So both keystroke and the interrupt takes only 1 millisecond. Let T2 denote the fraction of time spent in servicing the interrupt and processing the keystroke. So what is T2 time? It's 1 millisecond. So it is asking us T1 by T2. So what was T1? It was 10.2 millisecond. And what is T2? It's 1 millisecond. So what is the fraction? Fraction is 10.2. Or we can also call this as speed up. So speed up is 10.2. What is the mean of speed up? Speed up means if instead of the first approach, we are using the second approach, then it will be 10.2x times faster than the first approach. So answer is 10.2.